Namaskar, I am Pallavi and I welcome you to the Bread of Life. Let us look to the Holy Bible, Hosea chapter 11 verses 1 to 11. The main idea of the day is because of love. When Israel was a child, I loved him, and out of Egypt I called my son. The more they were called, the more they went away. They kept sacrificing to the Baals and burning offering to idols. Yet it was I who taught Ephraim to walk. I took them up by their arms, but they did not know that I healed them. I led them with cords of kindness, with the bands of love, and I became to them as one who eases the yoke on their jaws. And I bent down to them and fed them. How can I give you up, O Ephraim? How can I hand you over, O Israel? How can I make you like Admah? And how can I treat you like Zeboim? My heart recoils within me. My compassion grows warm and tender. I will not execute my burning anger. I will not again destroy Ephraim. For I am God and not a man, the Holy One in your midst, and I will not come in wrath. Let's understand the word of God. God loved and cared for Israel in a special way to make them realize how great that love was. God explained it as a relationship between parents and children. God loved Israel like a son. This is why he saved them from slavery in Egypt. Just as parents look after their children in love, God looked after Israel. However, Israel did not care to know God's heart for them. They only sought him when there was a problem. When that problem was solved, Israel turned away from him. God kept his promise to look after Israel to the end, just like parents who love their stubborn children to the end. It is all because of love. May the Lord bless us with his holy word. Let's pray and practice. Dear God, thank you for your wonderful words. God, thank you for loving us unconditionally. Please help us to fulfill your will in our lives. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.